Hey guys, I'm Tori, and today I'm reacting to the first episode of Centaur no Nayami. I have absolutely no idea what it is. It has Centaur in the name, so I guess it's funny, and I think I heard some things about it on Tumblr. It looked pretty fun, so I guess I'm going to watch it, and you guys get to see me react to it. So, yeah, first reaction. I really don't know how this is going to go, but I hope you guys will appreciate the video. Okay. Okay, so here we go. I sure hope it's worth it. I mean, It has Centaur in the title, so I guess it's going to be cool. So, okay, let's try this first episode. So, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, I was not expecting that. Okay, so, a centaur just kissed a demon? I don't know, it has bat wings. Oh, it's for a play. Okay. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Ooh, mystery. Oh. Comedic violence already. She's pissed. He looks like a jerk. What's that thing? Oh my gosh! This is so cute! Oh. I like the angel. She's pretty. I like angels. What? Aw, come on. And they're so cute. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay. We're like 3 minutes and a half in and I already have a pairing here. That's the little blonde one with the horns. Her name is Hime. Her name is literally Princess. Oh my gosh, and the little demon is all still all red. That's adorable. Oh my gosh, I already love this, guys. This is so cute. Like, super cute. Wow, that's a lot of pink. She's passionate. Oh, the angel has a role too. That's tall. Do they really do something like that in Japan? They're lucky. I wish we'd do that we'd do something like that at my school. Oh. Oh, she's worried. Aw, she's nice. I like the angel. The halo looks fake, though. It has, like, a string in the back on her head. So where does she have it? Oh, I know that feeling. Why is everybody like creatures? Is it like a monster school? That would be cool. Aww, that's the thing I would like to see at my school. Well, when I was in school. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. A dream under the midnight sun. Sure. Oh, so it's something like Snow White? Like, some sort of mix between Snow White and, well, there's a tower, so Snow White and Rapunzel? Yeah, she is a queen, so there's a queen. So, like, evil queen? I don't know. I feel like something is going to go wrong. Of course, that's what they want. Uh-oh. Aww, oh my gosh. They just hug. That's so cute. That's just so cute. Oh! Oh shit. Oh, okay. She's strong, so I guess she... Yeah, she made it. Yeah. That was very poorly made scenery, though. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
This is so adorable. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Why is she so small, though? Yeah, the guys who made the scenery are going to get a talk. When all is said and done, everyone loves kisses. Oh, okay. That's a... There's still 10 minutes left, though. I guess it's like double episodes. So it is a story with like different creatures in a school, and the main character is the centaur, which is why it's called Centaur no Nayami. I'll have to check what it means though. There's a snake person? Apparently it's a girl. It had a skirt. Okay, yeah, girls fighting in bathing suits. Fan service? I was expecting that. What the? Okay, a lot of fan service. Whatever. It has girls kissing in the first episode, so I guess it's something like Girls Love or Yuri or whatever. It is really cute though. Okay. Did you know that a marathon is a microcosm of life? Okay. Huh. Oh, wait. The origin of humans? Oh, okay, so it's some sort of alternate universe where creatures have like six legs and humans evolved to become different creatures than humans. Cute. Goatfolk, that's what the other girl was. Draconid, so not demons. Centaurs. Four tigers. Neat. This is a message about discrimination. We could be so much more different. And yet we still demonize each other. Like, what the hell? Wait. Okay, I've got a bad feeling about what you just said. Yeah, definitely a bad feeling. Okay, I guess we'll see. Come on, little goat girl. What kind of question was that? Aww, poor little sweetie. Ah, she's lucky. Yeah, just what I said. Hey, now she has energy. Never mind. Aw, poor little goat girl. She's so cute though. I like the demon, she's sassy. Correctional clinic? Okay, wait, now I really have a bad feeling. Ooh. Oh. Seriously? Yeah, I mean, okay, I can't get what the problem is, like, even though they are so different, they get the same treatment, all of them, and they can't exploit each other's capacities, like, for example, like, little goat, blonde goat girl here can't climb on the centaur, because apparently it's illegal? I don't know. How did she offer it, though, in the first place? Whatever. Yeah. Uh-oh. What is it going to be now? Ooh, a car. Okay. Okay. Wow.
Aww. She's so adorable.
But would that be fair? Okay, that's fair. Oh my. Okay, I love Kyoko. She's so cute and like relatable. So relatable. She says while riding a bike. Oh, another sheep. What's that, a unicorn? Shortcuts. Come on, go, girl. Come on, yo, go, yo, go, yo, go. Wait, does that mean they didn't have lunch or anything? Oh, right, that's also a thing they have in Japan, right? Like, it's all ranked? Man, that system is worse than the French one. Well, of course she's going to spoil her. They love each other. Okay. Well, that was really nice. I really liked it. I really loved it. I really don't know what else to say. Like, it's a really cool universe. Actually, it looks like something that I would have seen in, you know, fan fictions and roleplay blogs and that kind of stuff. But yeah, it seems like a really cool series, and I mean, if it has romance and girls and stuff, well, why not? I think I'm going to watch all of it, yeah. Well, that was really nice. I liked it, and I will probably make videos of the other episodes too. So, yeah. Well, that means I get to see you guys next time. All right, bye-bye.